free throw.
Summers swings it left side to Marshall Henderson. He's being guarded there by Sankey. Goes off a screen, pulls, fires a three. 3-0.
You can't give him an open shot like that, that's for sure.
Deeper in the wing here on the left side to Sankey. Back to the elbow to Garcia. Knocked out of his hands by Murphy Holloway. Murphy goes coast to coast, goes up, lays it in, and scores. As Alexander tried to recover and get back there but couldn't do it. Summers to Holloway. Penetrates, gives it left corner to Henderson. Drives in against the double team. Back out to Murphy for a three. Good. Murphy Holloway hits a three. He was working on that during the offseason. Side to Alexander. Alexander shoots a long three off the front rim, no good. Tipped away and rebounded by Henderson. Henderson pushes up the floor, 3-on-2. Left side, Williams, open three, fires, good.
Another great job, Marshall Henderson. Sees the court so well.
Anyway,
play.
I'm not right often, but got it right that time. Williams in the right wing, down low to Buckner. Buckner squares along the baseline on Hurt, drives in, jumps up over and gets the basket, drew the contact. Wow, it's been fun to watch him grow up. Malcolm Smith, loose ball, grabbed by Nick Williams, so the Rebels have it. Summers to Holloway, all the way down for a dunk, and well, there's an alley-oop to Buckner. He couldn't dunk it. He got too far behind the glass, a little soft two-foot shot. Lipscomb has climbed back in a little bit, cut five off that lead. Williams left corner, fires a three, good. He got the pass from Holloway. Six for Williams. That's the 4-3 for the Rebels. Rebels inbound, working it around. Left side, Snoop White's in the game for the first time, Ladarius White. Now to Holloway, gets in the lane, fronts for a little eight-footer and gets it in. Nice little shot from the left-hander. He's in the 2-3 zone, Ladarius White. Now to Perez, shoots a three over it, off the left iron, no good. Rebound by Murphy, and he sticks it up on the glass and banks it in again. There to Martin Smith, he splits a double team. His left-handed shot is rejected all the way back out to the point by Buckner. Top of the key to Sankey. Sankey left side, Alexander fires off the front rim, no good. Henderson gets a long rebound, races down the floor with Alexander, goes in for the bank shot and scores. Did a nice job, Keith, using his body to block the Summers. Summers back to Nick. Nick's going to shoot a three from top of the key. Good, nice shot. Nick Williams drained it. He now has 8 points. Or 9 points on 3 threes.
Lipscomb's just in a tough spot right now. They play the zone. We shoot over the top. Up.
Back into that corner to Newby. Turned down the shot out front to Summers. He turned it down. Henderson gets it right wing. Henderson now dribbles once and will shoot it and scores. Marshall Henderson with it. And falls back into a 2-3 zone. Henderson to Holloway. Spins in the lane. Goes up. Right-handed lay-in is good for Murphy Holloway. Deuce. Alley-oop to Murphy Holloway for the dunk. And it came in from Marshall Henderson.
Well, what?